Does your business have employees that are new to Microsoft 365 or don't know how to take full advantage of the service? Have them start with the Welcome Guide for Microsoft 365, which is available to your end users and will take them from basic setup to making the most of their subscription. The guide can be consumed very quickly using videos, app links, and bite-sized best practices, all located just a click away in Microsoft 365, Teams, and Outlook. Going through the guide, end users learn how to secure their Microsoft account, install their apps, collaborate in Teams, set up email, share files with OneDrive, learn about all their apps, and switch from Google Workspace. When they open a lesson, they can quickly watch a short, under a minute video to get started. If they're ready to try things out, they can open the app using the action button. Or they can go to the next steps to learn the most common and productive tasks in that app. Then open the app and try it out. If they get stuck, they can open Get Help to view frequently asked questions, connect with the community, or find more support options. To get to the welcome guide, users can start at Microsoft365.com and sign in with their work credentials. Once there, they can select Apps and view the welcome guide for Microsoft 365. Then pin the guide to the left nav so it's conveniently available the next time they sign in. They can do the same in Outlook and in Teams. As an admin, you can help your end users get started by sending them to the welcome guide on Microsoft365.com. And for new employees, they'll get a welcome email when you assign them a new license in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center that will take them straight to the guide. This will provide a smooth onboarding experience for them and will mean fewer questions for you as the admin.